Welcome back to Inquisition! We are about to kill another dragon in Hivernal! Level 19, this might be a struggle. Fire vulnerability, that's good. Perceptive, that means he's gonna seize cola in stealth. And cold resistance, that's pretty good. We got a nice arena here. Let's make sure we get into melee range.
Dragon, do we ever have uneventful days?
Nope, not really. If we do, I cut them out. Come on, Firemine. Nice, right in the kisser. Spam all the fire you can. Now that hurt. Careful with the damage. Better keep the barrier up on this guy. Let's not get cocky just because we killed two weaker dragons in the last episode. This episode is probably going to be a lot harder. Solas, what kind of potions do you have? We've got healing potions, a lot of them, because I upgraded our capacity with the perks. Very nice. Also, I crafted a few potions to help us out. Let's slap a jar of bees on him when he lands. Oh, run away. Hey you, Hivernal, have some bees. I like that was a status effect. Like plus bees. Take one of those. And start whacking him. Non-sexually. Come on. We can do it. Spam that fire mine. Ooh, that was a good poison hit. Oh, did he fail to take off? Failure to launch. Have some more bees. Aha! Keep working on his leg. I think that's bloodied already, the front leg. So let's go for the back one. Oh, he's taking off. I was about to hit the fireman there, but that would have wasted it. He's probably not gonna land where he took off. Everyone gather up. Solas, come on. Well, Cole didn't get one. Or Blackwell either. Let's use a healing potion on you. And then a mighty offense tonic. That'll allow him to do more damage. Get all the fire on him. Probably shouldn't have gotten rid of the immolate spell for this one. I wonder if the other dragons are going to be frost as well, because it's like a frosty area. We got two more dragons to go. I hope we can get it in this episode. That would be amazing. That's not doing as much damage as my melee. Come on, fire him. What is that, like 10%? 20%? He's going down. Gather up for Zibadid. Oh, Solas took some damage there. Can't have that. Come on, Firemine. Explode. Good. 8k damage. That is a lot of damage. Oh, come on. Why are you running away? Can I, like, gather everyone up? Disengage, that works. That got everyone gathered up. And now attack my target. Here he comes. Carmine, come on. I want you. Now, I think we're gonna get it. Without using the next fire mine. Down goes Hivernal. So this guy was level 19, so he's probably gonna have some good loot for us. I hope. He's a slow dyer. Come on. Fall down. Give me that loot. Damn, that was a slow dyer. Oh, oh, oh. Don't spaz out on me. Three extra grenades. An amulet of power for Iron Ball. Staff of the Void. Electricity damage could be good. Battlemaster armor. Nice. And a research item for dragons. I'm gonna make room for that. And let's make our way to the next arena. The next arena is inside. What are we gonna find in this one? It's gonna be, let's see, the Priscillion breeding grounds. It's gonna be the Highland Ravager or Kaltazan. I'm gonna guess Highland Ravager, because Kaltazan sounds like the last boss, so to speak. And I think that's gonna be our last dragon, which is gonna be awesome. And then we are good to go to the finish line, I think. Who's it gonna be? Kaltazan! Ooh, you got some pretty colors on you. 21! Damn! Let's do this, come on. What do you have? Fire mana regen? Well, fire goes like that. Take all that fire. Start bashing. Ow, that hurts. Get through the guard. Get ready for some more fire. Did I just do 20,000 damage almost? Jesus Christ, that was amazing. More of that. Oh, run away. Nobody got hit by that. Where's Cole? Cole? Are you hiding? Where is Cole? Oh, there he is. He was hiding to get a good sneak attack in. Nice one. Get one of those. Use this. And approach him cautiously. We are gonna do this. 50% already! We're doing well. Even against a high-level opponent like this. I'm sorry if I sound a bit coarse today, by the way. Just came from the gym. It happens. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no! Careful, careful. The barrier helped a lot there. More fire. What? What? Why did Blackwell just insta-die almost? You have earned a potion, sir. And you have earned a jar of bees. Come on. Jar of bees. Also, Blackwell, you can use a regen potion. Come on, fire mine. Give me a good hit. I think it was a good hit. Oh, he summoned friends. He's got buddies. Take them down. Actually, try to take both down at the same time. Everyone get in the fire trap. Nicely done. Down goes Kaltazan.
Played by the fire so she would be warm. No, it's summer, Liddy.
This thing you do. Maybe you should stop doing it?
Damn, you get a lot of XP for killing dragons.
Can her. Left it on her bed. Next eight on the sill. Tawny sands, a garden seat. Five to chantry altars. One to a child with her hair. The sea? Too many to count. And 36 tossed off the battlements today.
Go bother Solas.
Yeah, pretty much. Feelings. What do you have here?
I'm sorry she died.
Caliban, extra potions, a rare amulet of power, and a prowler armor. That could be good. Get all of that. I think that might be an upgrade for maybe Blackwall. Oh, and he leveled up as well. Let's give him a point in champion. To the death. Sure. Inventory, weapons, Blackwall. Let's see, one-handed Caliban, is that an upgrade? No, it's not. Boo! But I guess Cassandra's gonna get that. What else did I get? Soul Kisser, was that in there? Gift of the Talons, Nameless Blade. There was some armor. And a helmet. Helm of the Inquisitor? That is an upgrade. You get that. And there was the Prowler armor. That is really good. And it looks pretty good, too. Get that. And there was... this one. Was that an upgrade for Blackwell as well? No. Alright! To the last arena and the last dragon, I think. Right? High dragons. 8 out of 10. So there's one more dragon after this. Let's do this. Here we are. The last arena. And the Highland Ravager should be down here somewhere. Oh, that is a long way down. How do I get down here? Through here? Is there a path? This looks like the way to go. I hope. Leontine's ring. Am I just supposed to shimmy on down? There doesn't seem to be a path there. Do I have to go all the way around and go there? That seems like the way to go. I'm sure the dragon would be good and would be happy if I just jumped down and lost a lot of health on the way. But I'd rather be at the top of my game. And to do that, I think we should level up before we go down. Let's see what I want to put in. More in Nine Enchanter, probably. Do I want another focus thing? Let's get Stasis Lock. And I should probably slot that. He's probably immune to that thing as well. Let's do that. Everyone had leveled up, hadn't they? Cole? You have Master Double Dagger. So I guess Assassin... you've also mastered Assassin. Subterfuge is for you. Anything good? Evade would be nice. But what do I get rid of that? In favor of that. Let's try to get to Ambush. Solas! You probably want more in Rift Mage. Like these two. Mastered Rift Mage. Let us go. Please don't die on me on the way down. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, we made it. Oh, there's a path through here. Alright. We're not in that good of shape. And he's level 23. Let's see what his vulnerabilities is. Cold! And greater fire resistance. That could be a problem. Do I have any frost weapons? Electricity? Well, I'm still gonna use Spirit Blade. And you are using Fire Drake. Crap. So maybe I should slot frost abilities instead of fire then? Like this instead of that. And Solas. You don't have any fire, that's good. Yeah, we're good. Let's do this. Highland Ravager, you are our final dragon in this area, I think. Get all that frost. I'm not doing that good. Wait, Spirit Blade. I gotta check this. Is that like determined by the staff I'm using? Spirit damage, 400% weapon damage. So maybe it wasn't that good of an idea to keep using the fire one. It might do less damage because of it, but we are gonna try it. Take down the guard. Come on, you can do it. Guard is down. Oh, bit of a slowdown. What the hell is that about? Let's see if I can get Disruption Field. Oh, that is a lot of fire. Solas, get in here. Good job. Ow. At least it's not gonna go flying. That's a good thing. Careful, careful. Don't burn. It's very tricky to hit the right limb. That's why ranged is probably good. Especially against these tough enemies. Get that frost. Why can't I use disruption field? It keeps not getting on cooldown. Careful, careful, don't burn, don't burn. I don't think I can use disruption field against the dragon, but still, it should be at least available. Let's see what you can use. Rock armor, use that. Bees, use that. Double bees, use that. So many bees, all of the bees. This is the bee's knees. I had to. He's going down very slowly though. I better be careful. Oh, I almost took a flight again. Oh, another one came. Oh no, oh no. Two people died. Just like that. Get Solas back up. I want Solas. And Cole. Come on. Cole. Why isn't it working? It's not working. Healing mist. Why are you not attacking the targets? Attack targets. Oh, Solas or Cole's back up. Oh, come on. Use. Attack. Why is everyone standing out here? Black. Wald, you son of a bee! Why? Are you not attacking the dragon? Attack my target! Black Wall! You dumb son of a bee! You may have cost us this fight. Now would be a good time for a fire mine. Come on, we could try to kill these two. Dragonling, die! Come on! Oh, there are more! Solas, come on! Cole, come on! Oh, he's targeting us! No, 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 no! Didn't I get Cole up? Shit! Get away from me, Dragon! And Dragonling! Get Cole! Welcome back, Cole! You son of a bitch! You need to get back in there. And you have no more healing mists. Use the jar of bees. And we are out of potions. Altogether. Which is bad, very bad. You need to use that when it comes back. Right now. And you need to finish these damn dragonlings. Come on, we can do this. Despite our setbacks, I believe in us. Cole is down again. Shit. But he's at like 10% health. Come on, Highland Ravager. Die. I think Hera can actually solo this if worst come to worst. The last bit. But I'd rather keep Blackwall alive as well. Come on, push through the guard! I need a fire mine! Give me my fire mine! You can use a regen potion. I'll allow it. Do some AoE damage here. Come on, Hera. Nice. Strangling down. Don't run away. You are not going to get a chance to use your fire breath. Fire mine right here. Hit the dragonlings. Go for them. Good. No. You cannot. Ah, Mark of the Rift. My savior. Down goes that dragonling. Oh, it didn't use. There we go. The dragonlings are down. And so is the Highland Ravager. Sweet. Sweet baby Jesus. We did it. You need to go down. And you need to go down. 9 out of 10. Where's the last dragon then? I have no idea. Is that going to be... like Griffith's dragon or something? Or have I missed one? Either way, let's check the loot.
You remind me of someone I used to know. He was fascinated with the fade and spirits too.
A mage?
No, just a man who liked eating these strange purple cactus berries. I don't think he was ever actually in the fade.
So he's a madman tripping out on magic mushrooms? This is a really good helmet, I'll take that. A level 3 keeper robe. Guard ring and a good dagger. I'll take all of this. Alright, so next up we are gonna try to find the last dragon, and then we are gonna go for what pride is Roth? Rot? Yeah. To the Elven Ruins where Corypheus is. But that is a tale for another day. Please like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.